Today's question comes all the way from Tokyo, Japan, and the question is, many of my items belong to multiple categories on my e-commerce site. Can I place multiple breadcrumbs on a page? Do they confuse Googlebot? Do you properly understand the logical site structure of my site? So that's a really interesting question. It turns out if you do breadcrumbs, we will currently pick the first one. So I would try to get things in the right category or hierarchy as much as you can. But that said, if an item does belong to multiple areas within your hierarchy, it is possible to go ahead and have multiple breadcrumbs on a page. And in fact, that can, in some circumstances, actually help Googlebot understand a little bit more about the site. But don't worry about it if it only fits in one or you've only got breadcrumbs for one. That's the way that most people do it. That's the normal way to do it. We encourage that. But if you do have the taxonomy, the category, the hierarchy, you know, and it's already there and it's not like 20 different spots within your categories, if it's in a few spots, you know, two or three or four, something like that, it doesn't hurt to have those other breadcrumbs on the page. And then we'll take the first one, that's our current behavior, and then we might be able to do a little bit of deeper understanding over time about the overall structure of your site. Thanks for the question.